Hello, this is Divida. Welcome to Hearts of Iron 4. The game's just been patched to 1.2 now, and at the end of episode 11 last time, France capitulated and the Spanish joined the Axis. We've cleared out some of the Italian contingent in Africa, and these forces are just joining up over here to tidy up over here, hopefully. We're left on a cliffhanger here. We've got a load of troops here, and I'm not sure whether we're going to be able to hold or not. We could lose a load of them, I don't know. Anyway, we'll tick the game on and see what happens. I just want to quickly go to my navy, because I think Japan's coming in as well. And just want to put these guys into port for a minute. And the China fleet, let's pop them into port. I'm going to put these two together, I think. Into port, please. Oh, the game froze a bit there. Vichy France has declared war on France. Okay. So we'll leave that as it is. We've got a call to arms which we accept from the French. Doing their best, French, honestly. Rudolf Hess has died. So we're really to keep an eye on this. We've got green numbers at the minute, which I can bring up some more air force, I think, from the Far East. If you just bear with me, I'll get these fighters and bring those up to mainland Europe. We'll pop them in there. And also maybe some close air support from down here as well. Let's have the bigger contingent. And send them up there as well. Lost two destroyers there. Well, we're holding them at the minute, but whether we can or not, I don't know. There's a lot of Axis forces there. They lost six submarines. And there's also another little battle there. This cavalry, I'm putting him on. Once he's retreated, I'll put him on. Put him to garrison. Yeah, I'm going to put him to garrison up here. So we've got units to deploy. So let's get back to Blighty and drop these in East Anglia. There we go. Now the other planes down here want to move them a little bit closer to the fighting. So, best keep an eye on this because these guys are going to need to get out of there, maybe. I'm not too sure what's going to happen here. I'll let Monty push, see if we can do anything. We'll pop him in Monty's army. And send him out there. Hungary joined the Axis. Let's put this bloke to the port. Hungary's joined in the war. We've got some political points to spend on conscription. We're on extensive subscription. I think service by requirement. Yeah, that's upped it a bit for us. I think he needs to go there to get across. We'll continue the push and do anything. Chamberlain resigns. And we'll get the expeditionary force to push as well. He's saying it's no good, but it's all we can do really. Need some steel. Those planes are still over the channel. See if we've got any spare planes we can put in here. See if we've got any spare fighters. We'll send the gladiators out there and hopefully they can even up the numbers a little bit. Two Italian submarines sunk. Well done. Oh, there's the American guy. I think we should push on here. So we're still making a bit of a bulge, but I don't know. I don't think we can do it on our own. Another submarine sunk. Another two submarines sunk. We'll just let these guys get into position. And let him formulate a plan there. They're all on North Africa. And those can be added in as well to Sahara. Looks like we're getting pushed back here, which isn't good. I think we've pretty much joined forces here. No, there's still some Italians and Germans there. I think we better hold. Excuse the dog there. I think we better hold there. And just see if we can hold for a bit. So we're now at war with the Germans, Slovakia, Italy and Vichy, France and Hungary. Otherwise we're keeping up to date with our production. Just anti-tank, I think. is the one we're short of. Let them regroup and hold there and see if we can join the two forces together. Aerial wise, we're not in command of this area. I've not got any fighters much to give him, to be honest. Only two Hurricanes. Well, we'll let them regroup and see what we can do. Got some pretty exorbitant front line conquests that they think they get. I don't know. France capitulated at a really bad time there, just as we were getting a sort of second front line for them to take a bit of the pressure off. And now we've got ourselves left backs to the sea. Not good. We'll just let our guys down here carry on. Is that that's there, guys. The attrition is quite awful as well. Anyway, we'll move them in and try and get on with this. Oh dear, France, you picked a fine time to leave me, Francais. Go, it's not looking good. We're getting pushed back here. I think it's a little bit of a stalemate, but I don't really want to go back to the mainland if I can help it, back to Britain. Yeah, they're squeezing us. Oh, I don't know. Maybe. I think we're gonna have to get out of there. Where's our front line there? Okay. I'm going to pull them all back to the to the port, I think. That's all we can do. Get them all back to the port. And get them home, I think. That's all we can do. get them home. Get them home. Whoa. No, we want you there. Come on, guys. Fall back to there. There's nothing else I can do. That's that gone. Japan declared war on the Netherlands, so we're in the war with Japan now. See if we can get some of these home. We've got to delete the front line. See how many we can get away. Disaster, disaster. Absolutely disastrous. Okay. A nationalist Spain now comes into the war. And Belgium has capitulated. Get away as many as we can. Oh, I don't want to look at that. Oh dear. And their navy's being attacked there as well. We're about to lose these. Let's get them out. Get them out on patrol before we lose them. Sunk 16 submarines. Research. Go for engineers too, maybe. A national focus BSA company. So I think that's the end of France for now. I've still got five here. I wish I could get home. Oh, then I don't think I've got four there. Excavation 3 done and improved artillery. See if I can get these four home. I think so. I think they're moving out as well. So we've got most of them out. We've lost some. Lost some here. Canada wants to send us one division. And research. Let's do the Spitfire. Well, that's it. That's the Europe having to reconfigure that. So so let's get the med sorted out. Let's get these guys to move in. Send that air support a bit closer. Not good that at all. Let's do another land doctrine if we can. So 27th of August and that was Dunkirk all over again. Let's push on here. Move those down there, I think. Spanish convoy lost. South Africa, two divisions. Well, these two can and stop here. And we'll assign them to the force in Africa. Oh, they've decided to go cross country. Okay. Yeah, so the game's now been patched to 1.2, so enhancements for multiplayer, I believe, is what I read. So thanks for the patch, Paradox. Oh, we've got to start all over again. German Reich looking massive. Vichy France. Nationalist Spain. Let's split these troops out a little bit. And just check what we've got at home. Get these to garrison down here. So we're going to have to land again and go again. I prefer really to come up from the south if we could. So we've got a front line there with the Spanish as well. This guy I don't want left on his own. Turning nearer to some provisions. They look a bit exhausted. We'll leave those two there. Okay, so we've got some Italians down here and some Vichy French down here as well, down in the Gabon. And we're sinking Spanish convoys off the Africa coast there. So I think next episode we're going to think up a game plan on how to get these forces back on the mainland. Meanwhile, we can bolster out a few more troops, I think, and maybe some more mountain. Couple more. Let's just edit these. We've got some army experience. Now, we're 18 width there, so we can add another mountaineer. And let's have a field hospital. Save that. And an engineer company. And save that. And the motorized are done. The tank brigades have still got a combat width deficiency. Another median to them. And I think what we do now is just get build a big force and get back out there. So what else can you do? I should have known France would have failed because it's sort of the way it was gonna go anyway, I suppose. But I have seen playthroughs where they've managed to counter the initial surge of the Germans and Italians and stay on the mainland and finish the game there and then. But obviously not this time for us. These ones. Put a couple more of these down here. Leave him there. So we're getting land back for the French now. Signal company finished. Yeah, a little bit of a mess. A little bit of a mess. Oh well, are we September 1940? We'll still do great things, hopefully. 50% on that one. We'll go for that. Let's see what we've got on the production line. So we've got some King George the VI coming off in a few months' time. Let's just knock one of those off of there and put that onto the convoys. That's it. And we're slowly getting up to date with So it looks like we're going to take back North Africa. Let's see if those can get to the Sahara Desert and the bombers as well. Looks like they're all in good fettle. So not a very successful episode 12. And we've still got quite a bit of clearing up to do here, although the French seem to be doing that for us with Nationalist Spain down here, but they have got quite a force down there. That's our garrison chaps, the other ones we want up there. Let's just select him. And garrison there. That's it. Well, let's have a look out at Japan. China's having a nibble back, I think. We're holding Hong Kong at the moment. Singapore seems okay. We'll put these two together. And send them out to patrol, I dare say. See if we can. So we'll have them search and destroy. There, there, and there. Who's this guy? Oh, he can go with those and come across that. Okay. Okay, well, I'll leave it there, I think. And next time we'll plan some naval invasions on mainland Europe and see if we can't get some of this, all our divisions at home at the moment. What can I say? It was total chaos, carnage out there for them, and we're lucky we got this many home. A few naval battles going on at the minute, but we'll pause there at 8th of October. Thanks for watching, everyone, and hopefully next time we can get back onto Europe and tidy up Africa a bit more. This is Divot signing off. Thank you very much for watching. Cheerio.